Hey guys and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the Hue Effect, which gets used in a lot of music videos. So first of all, you take your clip and go into the Fusion page. Then you have to press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Color Corrector. Select Color Corrector and press Add. Now you have to make sure that you are at the first frame of your clip. After that, select your Color Corrector node and go to the Inspector. And here you find the Hue slider. So I drag it to the left, I create a keyframe, and I go to the last frame of my clip. Now I change my Hue value to 1. Alright, we are not done yet. So you have to open the spline tab and select both keyframes by pressing the left mouse button. Press Alt and S at the same time. Now the Hue effect is much more smoother. If you want to, you can also add a mask to this Hue effect. So I drag down this mask into the field and I connect the mask with the color corrector node. Then I select my mask and I increase the soft edge to its maximum. After that, I hit the invert box and I increase the border width a little bit. And of course, you can also change the shape of your mask. And as you can see, this effect is done. So I hope this effect has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel and use my ref links to support me. Thanks for watching, stay creative and bye!